Why, hello there internet, I'm CST from the Guild of Autumn, and today I'm going to show you how to get the Window Shopper achievement in Dead Rising 2. So for this achievement, all you have to do is enter every store in the game. You know this counts towards the achievement once you see the name of the store pop up in the bottom left hand corner. So I always find that I get this achievement one store early, but I'll show you where all the stores are anyway. I'm going to start this guide as soon as I give Katie her first dose of Zombrex.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. you want. Yeah, see you next time, pal.
Okay, and that's how you get Window Shopper. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay awesome.